to mention that this piece was written as incidental music for a play by Debussy's friend Gabrielle Mouret called Siché. So it tells the story from Greek myth of Pan and Syrinx. And it was meant to be performed from off stage during the death scene of Pan.